Cerebral Palsy, Inc. is expanding its services in the Fox Valley. The new additions focus on helping the individual needs of those with CP. The facility took its first client in January, but made the grand opening today.
They are really happy that they have a place for their child, their individual, to actually come to work with other people, to get out in the community.
The Fox City's location currently has 9 full and part-time adults enrolled, but they can take up to 20 full-time. Cerebral Palsy, Inc. has assisted more than 1,600 people in the past year. There is